Ross Proudfoot, 5x1500, first one on the track. 69, 70, bit quick, Ross. Okay, interval number 3 of the 5x1500. Okay, Ross. There you go. Mid-workout noises, nice. Nice, feeling good? Nice pacing. Going in 2:30. I was 4:36, Ross. 3 minutes to recover. And we're gonna switch it up. And we're gonna go 4x1 minute. A little bit quicker, with just 60 seconds rest. And we'll finish up on the track. Okay, we're back on the track for the last 1500. We have done 4 already, 1 on the track, 3 on the grass. We've also done 4x1 minutes at 1500 meter pace, just to work on surging and covering surges as well. So last 1500, whenever you're ready, Ross. So, we're at 4:38, and 4:36, and we came back and we did 4x60 seconds, and then after that, after 3 minutes rest, one more on the track in 4:30. You still walking?
Yeah.
Good job.